Hey Jess, it's Friday, so I have a lot to get to in this video today, so I'm going to break this one down into four parts. Part one, your punishment. Okay, so this one's going to take a little more time. I got to talk to the family and see if I can get some good punishment ideas. You took away one of my ideas when you said you wouldn't eat anything, so I'm going to bring it up to the family council and I'll see if they have any penalties they think would be fair. I'm sure my 4-year-old and 2-year-old can come up with some amazing ideas. Part two, uploading on Mondays or Tuesdays. So you're right, Mondays do suck, and it doesn't matter to me whether it's a Monday or a Tuesday. In fact, I think it's my fault that you're actually uploading on Mondays, because in our introductory video, I just blurted out that you would be uploading your videos on Monday when I actually meant Tuesday, and the professional you are just went with it. So I think we planned on Tuesdays all along. However, I think the bigger issues here are communication and overcommitting. So when trying to build a community, you want to be open and honest to that community, and you want to keep them in the know, especially ahead of time, so that when they see a Wednesday video instead of a Monday video, then we don't lose the respect of the viewer. The community we love and are a part of and we're trying to build is a forgiving one. So doing exactly what you did, saying, hey, I need help and I need to make a change, is perfect. And overcommitting can be a big deal. If you tell people you're gonna do something and then you put it out there for everyone to see and hear, you've gotta do it. Otherwise, all of your credibility is out the window. And then that puts a lot of stress on you and then the people around you. So maybe you do daily vids, but instead of doing two-a-days on Tuesday, you actually do one on this channel and cross-promote it. A little cross-promotion wouldn't hurt anyway. That way, you're still a bit a day and you could do Tuesdays. I don't know, that's my thoughts. By the way, two-a-day Tuesday, awesome band name. Okay, part three, PC or Mac. Let me know why it is you're looking, because I'm not exactly sure it's worth getting caught up into. I'm sure there are a lot of folks who feel strongly either way. I'm not one of those guys. In my house, we have both a PC laptop and an Apple laptop, and we grab both of them equally. And honestly, Adobe makes software for both. Microsoft makes Office for both. I do, though, like how my Mac, my Apple TV, my iPhone, and my three iPads work together. But I'm just a guy with a lot of gadgets. And lastly, part four, my music video. I remade the classic Hootie song, Hold My Hand. If you're on YouTube and you haven't seen it yet, or maybe you're not sick of it yet, there's a link down in the thingy. I think it turned out awesome, and I'm super stoked to have talented friends who worked on the song as well as worked on the video. It's getting a great response, so I'm really happy. It's on my new gospel album, which can be purchased at my website. There's a link to that also in the thingy. And special thanks to a friend, it's going to be looped at major cable shows throughout the country for the next 12 months or so. I mean, we're talking hundreds of thousands of people in the cable industry are going to see this thing. Add to that my news vlog that goes into millions of homes through AT&T UVerse, Verizon Fios, CenturyLink, and there's a lot of streaming straight from the Tim. All right, Jess, I look forward to seeing why it is you're computer shopping and also which day you decide to upload, which sounds like it's going to be Tuesday, so I will plan on seeing you on Tuesday.